Good morning to the viewers of CCC Live webcast. Today was the episode number 116, where we showed the complex intervention of high risk trifurcating distal left main, calcific, with imaging guidance of the IVUS. And really, we did an excellent job of first preparing the lesion with a rotablation into the left main to LED and cutting balloon for left main to circumflex, followed by mini crush technique, and then optimization of the stent results with the pot and kissing balloon confirmed on IVUS. So excellent results. So hopefully the various tips were appreciated by our viewers. Also at the part of the didactic discussion, I discussed about two topics. One is the deferral of LED revascularization based on IFR is better than FFR. And secondly, the patient with asymptomatic or silent CAD, the intervention has a better outcome compared to medical therapy. So hope our viewers enjoyed today's presentation and was very educational with the three question answers in the end. And wish you good luck. And of course, see you next month for episode number 117. And thank you.